So this is Binks watching baseball. He's never done this before.
He's been sitting up there for a few minutes now. Just staring. Oh, he's batting at something. What is it, Binks?
Yeah, they really haven't. And, you know, for the Yankees, they've been able to get by at this point. They can get the split, and they need a perfect game out of Andy Pettit. Michael Young is short. 6-4-3. Well, the runner moving to third, but two down.
Who? Chasing the bat, too.
Oh, you missed that one, Binks. Why?
So for the second time in this game, Vlad Guerrero will come to the plate following an intentional pass to Hamilton with two outs. In the second, they hit a ball at Rodriguez, who handled it himself.
Dad? And he's done with it, I think. Maybe. Perhaps.
Oh, that was amazing.